Padres, Lugo agreed to a 2-year, $50 million deal after the Mets met the Padres in the postseason, the wild card, whichever you want to call it. He's a 2-inning curveball reliever, closer specialist. Pretty great addition. Padres' pitching staff is all right. We thought, like, come subscribe.